unless there's a big surprise around that corner up there. I think I just made it to the top of Pompey, which is behind me. It's much cooler up here. It dropped like 10 degrees. And that probably 10 or 15 minute climb. Actually, I have no sense of time. I could have been an hour. Yeah, this is definitely the top.